Hi, welcome along. We're continuing the removal of these decorative trees. We're going to replace them with peach trees again in a minute. The money, I had a big in euro special plan, and I set everything up. We were going to do a big sale of the coffee and the hemp. So I set it all up last night, left the game running, came back this morning, and with the passive income, we cracked a billion euro. So it was a big anti-climax. So I set it back to zero. That was a couple of hours ago, and we're already up to 3.4 million. We're earning 1.7 million in passive income an hour, so that's pretty good. We've had a new subscriber, and collectively, over all my videos, 95,000 views. Which is incredible, really, when you think that sort of like most of the videos only get sort of like 2 or 3 or 8 or 10 views. It would be brilliant to get them in the 20s each time. But you have to let me know what you want to know, what you want to see. Is this the kind of, I mean, I don't know. Basically, I'm just playing and making videos. If you watch them, you watch them. Hopefully we'll have some fun along the way. In the stones. This 3 months is great. Right, peach trees. Some of these stumps are a bit stubborn. I think it's why they've been placed into the ground. They've possibly buried the clump trigger. I wonder if Giants Radio is copyrighted. Because this is sort of the, just to like chuck on some tunes and just sit and do for a few hours. That's a massive choir.
Oh, we don't like the choir, mister.
I don't know how people talk all the time. It must just be gibberish and stories. Ach, yeah. It's sorry, I'm miles away. I'm thinking about planting all the peach trees, which we'll do in a few minutes. I'm watching these combines get tangled up, and I'm thinking we'll go and fix that as well. Oh, it's a car away. Oh, it's going to be some fruit trees going down here. Right, that's that done. Right, let's go and have a look at these combines. So we've got 8 million litres of coffee. $6 million, so that's $14 million. $14 million, $18 million. That's not finished. $18 and $6, $24 million. $5 million of hemp. $10 million of hemp. $13.5-14 million of hemp. I don't know what to do about this, to be honest with you, because we're going to make another $2 million, or €2 million, in about 15 minutes. I don't know whether or not to put the Hobbs silo back. Go for filling that. You meet tidy, you know, all the animals are tidy, to be honest with you. Let's tell this story. Whoops. I'm going to sell, in fact, actually, I might sell both of those and put that manure up. Put the slurry, because I need the manure for the plants. Put the slurry down here somewhere. I could put it there. Our plants are okay. Everything's doing fine. Right, give them all manure. She'll just nip back to the farm and get some. And get the wheel loader. That'll do for now. manageable, got parts of manure next to them. Cool. Right, final couple of trees.